In this YouTube exclusive, Big H Video Productions looks at the foreign power leading on Union Pacific trains, power consisting of KCS, CSX, Norfolk Southern, and Canadian National can be seen leading trains in this production. In June of 2022, the cab signal requirements between Chicago and Cheyenne were retired on the UP, enabling locomotives owned by other rail companies to lead trains.